50 years back, almost around 360,000 children were infected by this deadly polio virus. Including Sri Lanka, not less than around 1,000 odd children were infected, including my friends. Today, the polio is totally eradicated, not only in Sri Lanka, world over, except two countries. We must thank Rotary, along with their partners like WHO, UNICEF, Bill Gates and Melinda Foundation, and the health organization of each and every country played a very, very important role. At this moment, I also have to thank the PHI and also midwives who played a very important role in eliminating and giving these drops for the children. So thank you once again for Rotary.